win? Or how did he lose this fight? Look at the third round. Tripled the amount of strikes landed for Overmeer. The second round seemed to be his best. Pretty good third round as well. The stats dominated by Overmeer, but the scorecards dominated by Similier. Strikes by zone.
Judges have it 50-45, all for your winner by unanimous decision. And still, welterweight champion of the world, Andy Similier. Here to present the belt, Glory co-founder Scott Rudd.
It just seemed like you were able to stay just ahead on the scores.
Yes, because it was not a fight. It was a, how you call the game in English, chess. So it wasn't just a game, and I'm happy that I'm the winner.